Well, we got another repair. This is a Toshiba. I believe it's a model C650 satellite. This thing is like super fast. My problem with it is you can tell by the ring on the LCD that the guy sat on it, because this is the shape of his ass. Goes around like this. So I picked up one of these on eBay. Doesn't necessarily have the same model number, but does say it'll work with this this model of laptop. So, and this is LED backlighting, as you can tell. Your inverter is on this side. There's the ribbon cable coming up for the LEDs over in the top. Once the new one comes in the next couple of days, we'll see if a $40 deal on Amazon is good enough to fix this. Because it is fast, I'd like to save it. It looks like on the inside. Keyboard's a little onky-wonky. We'll take a look at that, but other than that, it's got zero issues with it. I want to keep it for myself. I mean, $40 is a deal, so. The only thing I don't like is this LCD cover is pretty flimsy. I wish there's a way I could beef it up a bit. But I can't, so we'll leave it like that. But just make sure we don't sit on it. Comes with a DVD drive, CDRW. The keyboard layout, it's pretty basic. It's a pretty basic laptop, really, but it is pretty fast. It's got a network plug there, two USBs, VGA out, it's your heatsink, your sound and microphone. The only thing I probably don't like about it is it doesn't have a light. I like the IBMs to have a keyboard light, because sometimes I like to use it at night. It's got Wi-Fi and everything else, and a working battery, so better than my compact. Oh, didn't even notice that. It's got an SD slot in it too. Sweet. That'll work good for my camera. So yeah, it came with an extra, came with a battery, came with power supply. It's totally complete. Fires up with Windows 7. It's super fast. So we're just going to wait for the monitor to come in, and then we'll finish this video. Later.